when these kids step into a rehearsal, they are 100% there. They just happen to all really be passionate young, you know, actors and musical performers who really are invested in the work.
Watch it once more from 7, 8, 1, 2, jump 3 and 4, 5, 6, all right into that place.
My partner for a lot of the dancing has been Ashley. Yeah, it's just like old times, I suppose. We had to tell her again that she can't lead and she has to let me. She really has a problem with that.
I tend to want to control the whole thing, and Lucas is like, no, Ashley, no, let me lead. And I'm like, I know, I'm sorry, but I think it goes this way. So we kind of battle it out sometimes, like.
What time is it? Is the opening number of High School Musical 2? I was really excited to hear that we were going to have an opening number for this film, because with all the musicals that I've been in, they always have a big, huge opening number, you know, to get the attention of everybody.
It's just a fun number. It's really
going on.
One more time.
And we really start the movie off with a bang.
Till I drop. It's an education vacation,
and the party never has to stop.